RM's second album, Right Place, Wrong Person, main track teaser is finally out. Although as usual, we still don't get the hang of the MV story, fans are very excited for it and have a very high expectation. Because if his pre-release track was cinematic like this, then what the actual main track MV would be? Also, Lost MV is directed by Abe Perry, who is known for working on the music videos such as Thought Shoot by Megan Thee Stallion and Satellite by Harry Styles. And cinematographer is Chris Ripley, who is obviously famous for working with Billie Eilish, Harry Styles, Megan and more. Talking about the teaser, giving horror vibes, which we also get the vibe from the poster as well. Showing four people looking upwards at the wind and the lights blinking, RM sings Goddamn Lost.
Goddamn Lost.
Like the Comeback To Me MV, RM main track Lost MV also has a multiple key actors starring the music video, such as Aubrey Kong, David Lee, Heeson, Stephanie Eugene, Natalia, Pam Swinder Singh, Sarah, Meji D, Yasmin, Zadati, Kasra, Nemati. These are some known ones, but for some actors, this will be their acting debut in the Lost MV. Also, 7 out of 11 songs from the album are ineligible for broadcast in South Korea, except Comeback To Me, Credit Roll, Heaven, Interlude are eligible ones. Even main track Lost, which is fast tempo all pop, will not be broadcast as it contains swear words, profanity and more. Well, this is how you know the album is going to be dope, and he has made the art that he wanted to make. Just 2 days ago, he left the message on Weverse writing, "I miss you a lot, everyone. Let's be healthy." So don't forget, the MV will be dropping on this Friday, 24 May at 1 p.m. KST, along with the whole album on all streaming platforms. So get ready to stream the songs, guys. And here, watch the behind the scene of making main track Lost with Bombing Tiger Son Yeon, posted by Big Hit.
I got temptation.
너무 혹시 너무 영어 유치원이냐?
Got temp 이렇게 끊으라고?
어쩌라고요?
가가 temp 약간 아 안에서 내려와야 돼. I got temptation.
아, I got temptation.
그치.
아, 오케이. 알았어. 이해했어. 정확하네. 좋은 디렉션이네요.